do. But I'm telling you right now, the angel of the Lord are here. My soul, my body, here are my soul. There were three angels that showed up in the middle of praise and worship. And as I begin to turn just now, I begin to see the pain in the walls. And usually when I see angels painting the walls, it's because God is getting ready to do something specific in the house. And I specifically saw red. And the Lord says inner healing is in the house. And the Lord says inner healing is in the house. The Lord says, I was there and I saw what they did. He says, I was there even when you thought you was by yourself. The Lord says, I was there with you all the time. And the Lord says, I'm getting ready to heal your heart in the places that you thought were gone. I see this demonic spirit that has been sent in your direction, Rabbi, by way of somebody's prayers. And I literally see it coming to torment you at night. My soko mana, ikomando, Rabbi Sai, Rabbi Toko Masai, Rabbi Sai, but I silence every night terror. Oh, by soko tama, reko tama sha. You ain't losing your mind, by so reko tama sha. Rabbi Shakata, oh, by soko ba dekia tama sha. Oh, 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 Rabbi sha. When you thought nobody cared, Rabbi so, and thought you was going through by yourself, the Lord says, I was all you need.